yato si wa, nu nu gang. Mo yato si wa, nu nu gang. You know say money no be problem, nu nu gang. NST Nation.
Easy Empire Fresh, I'm a man nigga. Ice Flow, no no gang, Ice Flow, what's good man?
Shout out my shine, Ice Flow is in the building, eh? Moyato si wa, no no gang, moyato si wa. You know, say money no be problem, no no gang. Shout out my CC Empire TV, Jamie, I want to be my hood. Shout out my shine, I'm PIM.
Okay, brother, how did you start? Where did you start?
Me, I started music from the hood, though.
Moyato si wa, no no gang, moyato si wa. You know, say money no be problem, no no gang. NST Nation, no no gang. Yeah, no no gang. You know, say money no be problem, no no gang.
No no gang. He don't take for this game where the flex, brother.
So, Ice Flow, like, where did you start? Like, your first hits, like, you know, all your songs are hit actually, though. So, like, what's your first hits? First time?
Yeah, you know, I can't say they are hits yet.
No. Don't argue with me, please. Okay. They're hits. Simple. Okay. So, like, what was your first hit?
Okay, let's say
who recorded it. Like, who was the producer?
Let's say Nunu Gang. TUC. That is the undisputed champion. No, he produced Nunu Gang. Yeah. The,
what year was that?
I think that's last year.
Last year.
Yeah, and the song features Skills.
Yeah. Why would you just start your life with the likes of Skills?
Skills is just Skills is a loving guy.
Yeah, he is.
You know, like you know, I've known him ever since, but we kind of reconnected like last year. That's when I was like, Skills is the guy. This guy used to know.
Nunu Gang plug, Nunu Gang connect, kind of thing.
Yeah, sure. So this guy used to know from Home Science, and I was like, my guy, off for now. I was like, bro, I don't know, do music now. How could they do them? I have a song. Let's just
jump on it. Okay, artist you love to hang out with.
Okay, Whiskey.
Tell everyone what you're working on now. Like, what you're working on, your plans are.
Yeah, like before the year runs out, I'm working on an EP album.
Four tracks.
Yeah, okay. And it has another song featuring Skills. But this time, it's Latin is on it.
Money no be problem. No gang NST Nation.
Let's say at least five people. Okay. You ask them, first question you ask them is, what attracts them to your lady as a guy? And second question is, tell them to tell you three things to identify your Uber.
Okay.
As I see you now,
okay, now
your hair, one.
Two questions now.
Your earring, two.
Okay.
Your clothes.
My G, what attracts you to a woman? That's the first question.
What attracts me to a woman? That's a funny question, man. I mean, I like.
You like what?
I like Bobby.
That's number one, Abi.
Uh-huh.
Okay, number two question is now, what are the things to identify a Yahoo boy? Just three things.
Three things. Mm. First thing to identify a Yahoo boy. And he lives a luxury life.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh,
number one. Number two, all these tattoos, piercings.
Number
three, they like all these flashy cars, you know.
Number three.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm flashy. Alright.
What actually attracts me to a lady? Well, regardless of her looks, she must be respectful. Three things that attracts me to that makes me know a Yahoo boy. First of all, a Yahoo boy. It's flashy. A young boy lives to impress, and a young boy is lousy.
What attracts you to a lady? Like, what will make you want to walk up to a lady?
Let me be honest, bro. Omo nayash, nayash, specific yash. Omo, I go.
All right. What are the three things to identify a young boy? Just three things.
For the Jaru, the first thing I XX mask. You don't use XX mask. I'm on a war. Second one, I'm Benz. No try Benz. If you get one, you go buy that car. Oh, the third one, you say no, they carry laptop up and down, bro. Third one, me, I probably ever need there.
Man, you don't see him. I mean, you don't see him again. What is the thing that will attract you to a lady?
Attract you to a lady. A lady with good posture is attractive. Yes, a beautiful lady is attractive, you get attracted. Charisma, you get attracted.
Okay, what are the three things to identify a Yahoo boy?
Yahoo boy. Police will chase them. ESCC will chase them. They used to buy for shit.
When the lady is beautiful, when she has good structure, then I'll walk up to her.
Yahoo boy, firstly, Cuban chain.
Number one.
Benz.
Number two.
I'm dressing.
Number
dress.
She's got to look very good. She's got to be attractive, and that's the first thing. But most importantly, it's got to be the attitude. That's the thing that, you know, draws me to a lady. Three ways to identify you. I can't say.
iPhone. Like, we have the angst to, we have a card.
What attracts you?
Well, maybe when she smells good.
Smells good.
But I identify you by the way they ball, like, when they are in the bar, the way they spend money.
Okay.
And secondly, when looking at them dressing up, like, with their Cuban.
Cuban.
Yeah. La. With their wrists, their fingers.
When the girl has a good shape. Yeah, man.
How about face?
The face doesn't mean anything, but when she has a good shape. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
You like them as well. Let me tell you things to identify your boy.
Benz car. Yeah.
Benz or nothing.
Benz or nothing, you know what I'm saying? iPhone, just like iPhone neck, real Cuban, all those big chains.
Today's episode on Strict Talk on CEC Empire TV. My nigga Ice, what's up? Give them a shout out.
I'm good. My name is Ice Flow. Y'all keep watching CEC Empire TV, man. And make sure you subscribe to their YouTube channel, Oshamo. Peace out the way, no gang shit.
What's up?